new bed. I don't open new bed. New open. Now I'm going to go boutique. Eh ya. Kedu oge ije meche shop onye ahụ? Nah, Christmas bụkwa next week. New open. My color, darling. Come shop now. You know I follow me by market, Abi. New open. I know they sell palliative wear. Now stop jeans. Chingon jeans. Christmas jeans. Akube polo. My color. Now my hand, Genevieve, they buy Christmas wear. New open.
My neighbor is fighting with his girlfriend. The girlfriend came home and caught him with his side chick. He now begged me to open the door. The side chick is in my house. She tie only to wear. She run and enter my house.
Hi, baby boy. Yeah! Duh, I'm saying hi. So you're his neighbor. Nice place. Where's the bathroom? I need to shower. Where's the sponge?
The sponge is on top. No, behind.
Come to the bathroom and show me.
Yeah, you can show already the sponge. Let me show you. Hello, everybody. Lice is here again. Something just happened right now. Honestly speaking, I'm angry. I'm so angry right now. My anger can fry fish. I won't even lie. If I start talking, some of you will come again and say, What is this? Little one.
Will you eat beans?
I'm not eating beans. Some of you will say, Lice, be calming down now. I'm not going to calm down. So many people will be falling woke. You are still sleeping. How come in 2020 people don't seize opportunity and take advantage? You are going for a job interview. The least thing you can do is go on YouTube and learn how to behave in a job interview, how to even dress. You are coming for a job interview looking like Santa Claus, wearing pink and purple tie. Did they tell you you are looking for magician? Like cultist. Why are people like this? There is this girl I met online. For over 6 months, we have been promising ourselves that when we see, it will be fun. She say, what's my best food? She's the one that asked me, I see that my own. She asked me, I say, oh, father, rice. She say, when she see me, she will make it for me and I will enjoy myself. You had over 6 months to be learning how to make a father rice on YouTube. On YouTube. This girl finally came. What is even paining is that this girl had expo. Yes, YouTube. Who doesn't know of YouTube? There is nothing I know on YouTube. She finally came yesterday. She first wore my knicker. I say, okay. She still wore my polo. Okay. Auntie Peter, make a father rice. A father rice looking like beans porridge. Come on and go to your house. Please, I'm begging you. Don't disgrace yourself. Anything you can think of is on YouTube. Go on YouTube.